Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and those of you don't know what the hell you are yet. Hopalong PR here. We are back playing Legend of Heroes Trails of Cold Steel 2. All right, got the party looking pretty good, and I think we're good to go. So, you know, just rushing around aimlessly seems like the best way to go. That puppy almost got me.
We'll have to fight our way through.
I was about to say, this security seems awfully lax, considering, you know, we're breaking into the Imperial Villa. Just saying. Boink.
Now's our chance.
Ooh, one's frozen. I love the status effect quartz.
Okay.
Boink. Will that do it?
Here.
Good try, Elliot.
Thanks.
There's hope for you yet, but you're the cleric.
How about this?
Emma's the battle mage.
My turn.
Wait.
Evil will fall before my blade.
Now I'm actually thinking, why is she so
exactly how it should
powered up in comparison? Hold on, that bears questioning. Okay, so ATS 17, 19. Is there anything I do with you? No, Mishy, no. Nope, nothing that would really make significant difference. So, to take out my frustrations, I'm gonna break these pots. Because, you know, why not? I'm sure that these, you know, aren't priceless or antiques. I'm just running around with my sword in my hands, just flailing it at everyone. You can go ahead and take that out of context. I think it'd be more hilarious. Much like Prince Olivet's letter. Ooh.
Oh, we're outside again.
A nice pavilion out here.
Yes, there is.
Huh, that treasure chest looks really nice.
Yeah. I mean, these two seem really nice, but what about this one? This one can be nice to me? Probably not.
Bring it on.
Robots.
Let's move.
It's always robots. Ooh. That's one hell of a way to kick off a battle.
Of course.
You're kidding me. Well. Hmm. 5S. Might as well go for broke. Let's hurry up and get everyone in the dancing mood, shall we? You know, technically speaking, is it Weasley, Lord of the Dance, when he does that? Oh, barely alive. But he hung in there. Good on you, Weasley. Good on you. Go ahead and have him do this just in case. Yep.
Are you okay? Thank you very much.
Shit. God damn it.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Poop!
Here I go.
No matter how bad things get, Valimar will always be here for me. Okay, I'll be the first to admit I was just careless in that battle. I deserve everything that came to me. Hooray. Alright.
That's the power of the eight.
I wonder what's in here. Hopefully it's something good, you know. Do I even have a use? Oh yeah, currency. I was saying, do I even have a use for material anymore? Goldia key. Sure, we'll find out if we keep poking around here. Wait, was that a mandatory monster chest? Oh no. Okay. Just please. Don't force me into any combat at the moment. Okay, what was that supposed to signify? Okay. That's what it's supposed to signify.
Yeah.
Ask and I shall receive. So, pressing onward. And hopefully, there's a puppy here. I can just outmaneuver it. No puppy. Oh, yep, there's a puppy, but I'm just too fast. Please, for the love of God, everybody rest up and come back to life. I need you. I can't do this by myself. You know, probably. All right. Right or left? We're going both ways anyhow, so. It would just be nice if that, you know, took chunks out of their health, like, before the battle even begun.
Burn to ash.
Fall. I didn't link anybody together. Okay, puppy.
Of course.
Sorry, I spell that, you know, I can pull off before she dies.
Predictable. It's my turn.
Thank you for positioning yourself there, doggy. I appreciate that. Good old little pupper. If I had any bacon for you, I would give you some, but alas.
This should help.
No. Ooh.
Now.
There we go.
Beautiful.
But stay alert, everyone.
Yep. Okay, come on. So what's up here?
Oh, that treasure chest looks really nice.
Chests. I can deal with that. Oh, yeah. All right, so. Hey, dude, can you, you know, can you not? Nope, apparently. I doubt it would let me get an advantage on them, but I'm going to try just in case. Nope. But I can't get a single, so I'll take what I can get.
Now's our chance. We can do this.
And that's good for me because I need to get my CP back up for everyone. You know, since I was carelessly just shouting and let everyone into death, I feel like it should be my duty to get everybody back up to fighting.
Okay.
All right. Thank you, Weasley. You dick. Oh, not like it really matters. I am just too pro for all of you.
But stay alert, everyone.
You know what's really infuriating for them? We're kids. They've probably been training for as long as we've been alive. Yeah. Just let that sink in for a second.
Got my eye on the prize.
Ooh. Neat. Does Weasley have one of those? My healer, so he better. Nope. There we go. Alright, now we're good to go. So we still have that key to use. So I'm willing to bet that's actually used for forward progression. Imagine that, something actually useful from a chest. And not just random treasure. I'm speechless. Who would have thought that would ever happen? Oh, poppers. Ooh, do I not have to go that way? No, I do not. Probably should. Only three. Dudes. You are just thoroughly outclassed. Just give it a rest.
Leave this to me. It's my turn.
Alright, there we go. You know, unless you guys have like adamantium shield, these buffs aren't going to do you any good. Kirill. Won't do any good.
No, you don't.
Way to go, Reen.
Shush, bone.
I don't hear from you yet. There we go.
Battle's over, but stay alert.
So far, my answer to everything this has thrown at me is just let the battle mage take care of it. Transcendent jewelry. But you know what? I'm fine with that. It works, goddammit. Way to go. You knocked him unconscious with your sharp swords and blades. There we go. All right. No fucking robots. Yeah, I dealt with your brothers and that they kept locked in the chest, which cruel and humane punishment, yes, but I don't know how they kept three of them in there.
This one looks dangerous. Be careful.
Let's move.
No, I was just... Never mind. I was going to say I'm just gonna rush in half cocked and see what happens, but that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
It's my turn.
Ooh. Hell yeah, dudes.
Try this.
I wanted my CP, and here it comes. It's a thing of beauty, really. Go.
My turn. Onward.
Ba-ba-ba.
Blade of light. Come. There are guards.
Got you.
Let me help.
Could you please stop that?
Thanks. You okay?
I mean, I get it. You want to get rid of the battle mage and the cleric.
Here I go.
But could you please fucking not? Yay! I didn't even consider that a possibility, but it worked. Thank you, random chance.
Arcus activate.
You've saved my ass yet again.
Here I go.
Oh god, if I get... I can't even count the amount of times random probability and chance has saved my life while playing. Well, this, Trails in the Sky, and Persona 5.
Here I go.
RNGesus Jesus has been my savior. I shall not forsake him under any conditions. Really?
It's my turn. Ethereal blade.
Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay, he's still alive.
It's my turn.
Could you guys, you know, do something about that? Appreciate it. I was about to say, Laura, if you miss that big honking robot with your big honking sword, it's over.
I'm sorry, it wouldn't work out. I can't deal with blind relationship.
I mean, I'm playing games blind, and people are blind, but thankfully, you're neither. Ooh. That's right, that's why it's doing so much. Ooh. All right, so I can take Calamith off of her now. Actually, you know what? I might as well, I've got them. It's like they do much good in battle anyhow. Alright, Ormond. There we go. Yes, please. Yeah.
It's my turn.
Let's move.
Yes, let's. Alright, so... Okay, let's say... Things are progressing a little too smoothly for my likings. Here we fucking go.
Watch out, guys.
I had to say something, didn't I? Unless I get that. Yeah, just for good measure. Should deal with all the humans. And that leaves the machines.
Curse you.
It's my turn. Keep it up.
Protect yourselves, goddammit. I need you to.
Leave this to me.
Radiant spin. Can we get him all the way back here, please? Apparently not.
Of course.
Shit.
Arc is activate.
I'm sorry, everyone.
That's okay, Weasley. These fucks are fucking annoying.
My turn.
And yes, I know I'm doing everything sloppily, but I want to just get through this as fast as I can without taking up too much time. Help. Oh well.
Arc is activated. Now.
So I wonder if that would work against her knockback. I guess we'll see. Maybe. Hopefully not, but maybe.
Leave this to me.
They're off guard.
And that does it for one. Really? Die.
Dance.
I was gonna say, can machines really be burnt? But then it occurred to me, yeah, they can overheat. So yeah, that's a detriment to them. So they're not just bullshitting us this time.
No, you don't.
Believe it or not.
Unforgivable.
How dare you touch him? Only I can do that.
Leave this to me.
Da-da-da. Oh, Fuck off. What a nice time.
It's my turn.
Thanks.
Leave this to me.
There we go. Now he's up. I just need to run a little bit after this battle. Just get her EP back up. Okay, I did give her something though. Cool. Oh yeah, Reen. If you can't do this, I am severely disappointed in you. There we go. Fucking robots, dudes.
That's the power of the eight leaves.
All right.
I did it.
So please let there be a resting area up ahead. I don't want to go back just to, you know, do that whole thing. Oh,
all
that's right.
That takes care of them. Let's keep going.
Take as many of these as you need. You are our heavy hitter here. No two ways about it. Oh, was it really just a straight shot? Nope. Of course not. Here they are. Yep. This is what I expect. What the? They're just kids. Kids are not. They're enemies. Eliminate them. Yep.
Enemies ahead. We'll have to fight.
My turn.
Oh, you'll be fine. Laura, you're such a sweetheart. Alright. Come time for an actual boss fight, people. Don't worry, I won't be playing this, well, stupidly. There we go. Rest up. Does anybody get any last minute? Let's see. So, I wonder what's gonna happen behind this door. Don't know, but we shall see. Oh wow, we're on the third floor? Didn't even realize that. Huh. Neat. Oh yeah, that's right, I've been saving my cooking items too.
the fantastic, fantastic cooking items.
Dad!
Huh. This is an awfully open room.
Rain?
Hey, Elise.
Is that really you?
It is. It's me. I'm so glad you're safe.
Yep, and everybody else is. Papa Regnitz is fine as well. And so is the royal family. I can't help but notice there's one person missing.
We received word that our daughter had been under your care, however.
Class 7, was it? Thank you for coming to our rescue.
It's an honor, Your Majesty.
We are unfit to receive...
Put this on a resume. See if anybody turns you down.
I'm relieved to see everyone here is all right.
That's far enough.
There we go. That's exactly who I was waiting for.
Altina!
I count 18 days since our last meeting, Green Schwarzer.
Has it?
It would have been aboard the Pentagruel.
Oh.
That's right. Did you know we were coming?
Yep.
Affirmative. I received instructions from Lord Rufus to wait here for you.
Really never misses a beat, does
he? No, he knows what he's doing. People trust him to be... Okay.
Oh, hey. I've been meaning to ask you this for a while.
Here
we
go.
You aren't my sister, are you?
You couldn't be. Seriously?
You don't look that much alike.
Huh.
In a sense, do keep in mind that our purposes differ to some extent, however.
Oh, okay.
It sounds like there's more to the two of you than meets the eye.
Huh. Fun.
I can't deny being curious about who you really are. Now isn't the time.
Yeah, besides, I'm pretty sure they wouldn't tell you regardless.
You intend to stand in our way? Then we intend to remove you by force.
Right. And sorry, but we won't be holding back.
Rain!
Don't worry. They won't either.
Negotiating further. And while I remain partially reluctant, I will rely on the society's contraptions for backup.
What? Oh, Ouroboros.
Of course.
Everyone.
Yes, we'll need it. Alright, dudes. Boss fighting time.
Altina, model name OZ-74. Commencing operation.
Whoa, crazy! Yours is just one off mine! Let's do this, Lammy!
So the fact that they don't know each other is very interesting.
Beginning combat.
It's amazing what I can do when I just shut up and focus. Don't you think?
Evil will fall before my blade.
Okay, so if we do get experience, it's gonna be a nice little chunk like that. Holy breath. Amount healed. Cool, cool. Nice. Ooh. Only level 3.
I've got it.
I'm awesome.
Yeah. All of you guys can level up and feel good about yourselves.
I regret not forming a better strategy with Machias and Milliam. But oh well. It only took me one try. Well, two tries. One try when I actually shut up and did stuff. Okay. This is something else that I've been thinking. Are Milliam and that other girl what we would define as human?
They're unbelievably
strong. Just throwing
Still,
that out there.
Victory is ours.
Yes, it is.
Elise!
hug.
I'm so happy to see you again.
I'm sorry it took me so long to get to you.
Oh, it's fine.
If I weren't so weak, you wouldn't have been stuck here worrying all this time.
That doesn't matter.
Mm-hmm.
That doesn't matter to me one bit. All that matters now is that you're here with me.
Laura, you want to step in here?
I know I've caused you no shortage of grief by being here.
Think nothing of it. Holding you in my arms makes carrying all the grief in the world worthwhile.
Aw, man. I'm kind of jealous.
I'm feeling a little emotional myself now.
Couldn't have asked for a nicer, happier ending.
It's not over.
What a truly inspiring bond they share.
It's good to see them together again.
Speaking of being together again.
I'm glad to see you alive and well, Dad.
That I am. Sorry to have worried you. Ha! Look at you. You've certainly grown to a fine man since I saw you, haven't you?
Try not to cheese me in front of the Imperial family, okay?
Oliver chose well in trusting the courageous to them.
Looks like our plan was a perfect success.
Hooray!
Hey, guys. Looks like things went okay on your end, too.
It was indeed flawless.
I guess that takes care of the Imperial Guardsman here.
So, Hemdaller next?
Reed Swazer, as well as a member of Class 7, you have my most sincere gratitude for what you have done. I really can't begin to thank you enough.
Please, don't thank us. We simply did our duty as Erebonian citizens.
Besides, we wouldn't have been able to do anything alone. We only came this far because the whole academy was behind us.
You know, after we found them across the land, it's like hunting Pokemon with them.
My alma mater seems to be raising truly exceptional students these days. I couldn't be happier.
Did I hear that right?
You attended Thor's as well, Your Majesty?
That I did. It's been a long-standing tradition that the men of the Imperial family attend the academy. Oliver did in his younger years, and Ideos willing, Cedric will as well. Speaking of which,
where is the Crown Prince?
Yeah, I can't see that little cutie anywhere.
Oh.
V, stop being so disrespectful.
I don't think that's disrespectful.
Well,
Crown Prince was taken from here several days ago. We were told he was going somewhere in Hemdala. Nothing beyond that.
That's a little unsettling.
I agree, Tits.
If you're looking for the Crown Prince, he's been escorted to the palace.
Thank you.
Valflame Palace? But why?
For what possible reason could he have been taken there?
Because there's this giant robot.
To cooperate in a ritual. Specifically, Duke Cayenne wishes to use the Crown Prince in a ritual, which will be conducted shortly.
Better hurry. Let the Duke fit in all this.
Sounds like you've got a lot of juicy information you're going to be sharing with us.
Mm-mm-mm.
My thoughts exactly. V, Milliam.
On it. Roger. Stay right where you are.
You know, they have been...
You're trapped now.
They have materialized in and out of planes of existence before.
I know little
before.
More about the ritual than you do. One thing I do know, however, is that you're too late to stop it from taking place.
Just how soon is this ritual?
5 minutes. Oh.
What's going on?
Right now.
Oh, this is like back in the classroom.
Where's it coming from? I think it's from above us.
Shh. No. This can't be happening.
So you know exactly what's happening.
What's wrong, Emma? This song is the Hexen Clan's most strictly forbidden incantation.
How do you know about
it? Summon the Vermilion Despair from the deepest darkness. Lucifer, lead.
What's happening?
Oh, it's actually Earthquake. I thought they were just, you know, shaking the camera for no reason.
Source is a palace. So they intend to recreate what happened 250 years ago, do they?
Oh. You know. That looks good. Nothing wrong there.
Thou art the Vermilion Emperor, keeper of 1,000 weapons, and ruler of the interval between heaven and hell.
Mm-hmm.
As a rightful descendant of the Guardians of the Blaze, I offer unto you this song of exaltation.
Interesting. Again, Vita's cooperation with the Royal Alliance. Something doesn't just stick right there. Duke Tyann wanted this. I mean, obviously it's a big fucking robot with giant powers.
My ancestor's ambition, but I will grant it in his place.
Or, you know, we can stop you.
Sorry about this, Your Highness. Just bear with it a while longer until this is all over.
Oh yeah, this is just something that I am predicting. I don't think Crow's gonna make it out of this game. There you are.
This could be fun.
And the sky's crimson. So is all that's left for us to lay siege to the capital. Lay siege to the palace, nonetheless. Another tree. No, this one doesn't look as inviting as a tree. This is some weird, creepy power. Hooray! Oh.
That doesn't look good, guys. That really does not look good.
Oh god, what do we have? A Sauron wannabe? Just a giant tower with a red thing constantly glowing above it. Tell me there's a ring that we need to stop everything. I might drop the controller and walk away forever.
An Eidos's name!
What is that? Ugh, guess that bad feeling I had was right on the mark. So, have you two been used? Have you two been duped? Because there's been a lot of duping around here. I would not be surprised if they added your name to the dupe list.
So Duke thinks he's doing.
Oh yeah. Whole lot of dupage going around here. More importantly, what does Vita have to gain from any of this?
It's just as the Black Records describe.
Black Records! I get those in the second playthrough. I am very, very curious about them.
But this time, only the Ashen awoke to do battle with the Azure. On that point, it's very different from before. I can't help but wonder what the outcome will be.
Well, you see, we'll beat the Azure, and he'll join sides, and he'll more likely sacrifice himself to help us.
However, regardless of who wins, the Noble Alliance's victory is all but artfully displayed on a silver platter. We of Ouroboros will be able to advance our plans, and I will be able to grant my own.
There we go.
Let us be going, Grianos. We must guide this story to its grand finale. Would you care to accompany us, Your Excellency? If you come, I would be most delighted to prepare you a special seat.
A tempting offer, to be sure.
I have to go face my brother and his friends real quick.
I'll leave the unseen side of this war to you and Duke Cayenne. I'm content to keep watch over the public face of it, whatever ends up coming to pass.
How very cold. Well then, I bid you adieu.
Whose ballad are you singing with that splendid voice of yours, I wonder? I don't suppose it matters. I have my own duty to attend to.
Yes, you do. So that thing that's waiting for us. Fun. He just accidentally misses the disc landing.
And what is that giant castle? What should I have the ship do?
You needn't concern yourself with the castle. Leave that to me. Focus on our aerial defense as I instructed. The Crimson Wings will grace these skies soon enough.
Yes, they will.
I want you to be ready for them.
But will you be ready for us? I highly doubt that.
Okay, so there's Liberal Arc. There's this. Ooh. Maybe the Erebonia. Not Erebonia. Maybe the Kalvar games have something to do with the sea. Because we have air and land so far.
What is that?
Well, if you'll excuse me, my final mission still remains to be completed.
Which is?
Sorry, she got away.
No.
See? We were supposed to keep her there, weren't we?
I think everybody's everybody's focused on more pressing matters.
Is everyone all right?
Claire? Yep. Toa, Angelica. Ooh. Will I have my entire roster back? I take your old deal with the Imperial Guard's main force. Correct. We were also able to secure the railroad leading here as well. I've prepared a high-speed vehicle to take you away to the city where we'll be safer. Please come with me. But we should do as she says. Remaining here will inconvenience our people. I suppose you're right. Please take care, Your Majesty. I'd like to return to City Hall at once. Could you arrange that for me, Captain? But sir, I'm the Governor of Hemdar. These may be unusual circumstances, but I have my duties in that capacity to fulfill. The Noble Alliance is likely in a state of confusion after what's happened. This is an excellent time to begin negotiations. As you wish, Your Excellency. I have a car prepared at once. Leave the capital in your hands, Governor. Certainly, Your Majesty. Everyone, please hurry to the Courageous. We need to gather as much info as we can on exactly what's happening here. All right. Might even need to help evacuate the citizens of Hamdal if it comes to it. Rain? What's wrong? Well, sorry, Tarwa. Valmar won't be coming to you. We're going to that castle. What? But why? Sense Crow there, can't you? Along with his Azure Knight. I see. Right. I'm almost certain the castle is meant to be the final stage Valinmar and I had to stand upon. I have a feeling it was prepared for some sort of grand destiny. One so great, even the War of the Lions itself was only a tiny fraction of. Might actually be right, Reen. Your mind's made up, then? In that case, you're not going alone. We're all Thor students, just like you and Crow. But Toa... She's right. I think you're fated to go there, but that's what's going on concerns us just as much as it concerns you. You'll feel exactly the same way. We're Crow's classmates, too, and yours. There are as much rights to take part in this as you do.
I refuse to simply sit by and watch by the sidelines. We won't hear any different. Don't try to go alone after we've come this far. You're not the only one with a stake in this. I need to see with my own two eyes exactly what my brother intends to achieve. So I refuse to be left behind.
Yeah, I'm coming too.
Besides, the state of the capital's in, I can't pretend this has nothing to do with me.
You guys are the best, you know.
I was going to say that at least Emma and I should accompany you, but why should it state the obvious at this point?
Yep, naturally, I'm no exception.
You sure have changed.
Well then, I'll leave everything to you, Captain. I'm sure you've already got some of the R&P in the city by now, right?
Of course, leave everything to us. Lecter's back now as well, so as soon as the opportunity to do so presents itself, I'll hurry along to your support.
Sure you'll perform admirably. Make good use of what you've learned at the Academy, and your path is sure to open.
May Ideos be with you all. Please take care.
We will. Thank you. Fear not, Your Majesty. We'll have returned safely together with His Highness Crown Prince Seldon.
Thank you.
I want you to accept this.
I can't believe this.
Grand Cordon.
Well, well. It's an honor given only to once every few years.
Looking at the medals my daughter has awarded you with, it's clear that you more than deserve it. I would ask each of you to accept one. It's the least I can do after all you've done for Erebonia.
You're truly unworthy, Your Majesty. Thank you so much.
Go forth, bearers of the Horned Lion Crest. Fight for not the future of this nation, but for your own individual futures. And when that is over, return to your loved ones unharmed.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Cool. So, yeah, there we go. All right, guys. It's quite an episode. I don't know how to process everything that I've seen, to be honest. But I'm sure I'll have plenty of time in between episodes, so thank you guys for watching. As always, if you have something to say, make some noise down in the comments below, and thank you for staying weird.